Meskipun non-Muslim, mantan juara kickboxing kelahiran Washington DC Amerika Serikat Andrew Tate mengaku kagum terhadap Islam. Ia menyatakan itu di kanal YouTube Fresh and Fit beberapa waktu lalu atau tepatnya 1 Mei 2021. Menurut pria 34 tahun, Islam bisa memperbaiki banyak masalah yang dihadapi saat ini. Selain itu, Islam merupakan salah satu agama yang memegang kuat kepercayaan dan imannya. Sebagai kickboxing, Andrew Tate pernah 3 kali juara International Sport Karate Association atau ISKA. Ia juga memenangkan International Kickboxing Federation atau IKF, serta MMA and Fusion.
If you have a problem with feminism, Islam will fix it. If you have a problem with your wife not obeying you, Islam will fix it. Islam fixes a lot of the problems that men are currently facing. Yeah. The problems we're discussing on this show, Islam fixes all of them. Mm. Right? That's the first thing about Islam. And I'm not a Muslim, right? And I respect people who stick up for what they believe in.
Yeah.
It's not even about me believing in it. I respect them because they believe and they will defend. Muslims are the only people who will defend their religion.